fatshe.
The first thing that I told you when I come here,
ntho ya mathomo e ke buletse ke tsamo ke re le direngeng e business.
Tell me about do what?
Do a business.
Even you are working.
Le le na ba le reka.
Don't wait and say you want to get the capital. No.
O ska le tela na ko ela o ta chelete nga takata mafelong kwa le.
Something small.
O no thoma ka ntwe nyane.
It will grow to be very big.
E tlo gola ya bantwe e kholo.
This year is your year that you have to prosper.
Ke ngwa ba le na ba o le atle.
It's a year of blessing.
Wa di chofacho.
You bear fruits.
And
your fruits will remain.
And
then the want to say congratulations. Why I'm telling you this?
Why kiletalo sa chaditabache?
This is a revelation that God says I must tell you. That you people you are depending on salary. And this salary, it makes you to be selfish. So you can't support other people. How are you going to support other people when your money cannot support you? I pray today that God will give you business
ideas.
Listen. Don't bring business to church. The church is very small. I don't know if you're hearing me. There are many people outside there. The church is very small. Let's take you buy bags. Don't sell them to church. The church is very small. And people will take those bags, will never pay. Because Satan knows that this year is your year.
Don't focus
in the church.
So focus
outside. So that there will be wealth transferred to church. I want to say congratulations. God bless you.